I live in a constant state of fear and misery.